Hey YouTube fam, and Happy New Year. Welcome to the year of 2021. You're watching International Adoption, and I am Steve McCall. And I am so excited because this month I am going to officially be an adoptive dad. And this video I want to dedicate to my friend and somebody that everybody loves in the DMV. That means DC, Maryland, and Virginia. And her name is Holly Hassett. As you know, international adoption is very expensive. And there are many organizations that have helped me, especially KidSave. If it wasn't for KidSave, I never would have met my children. So KidSave, my heart goes out to you, and I look forward to working with you over the next few years and decades as we bring more children to the United States to find a forever home. But today's video is dedicated to Holly Hassett, because on Christmas morning, she surprised me with a very large check to purchase all the children's clothes. So today, let's go packing and get ready for our trip and see what my children have in store for them when I arrive to the country. So if you're ready for this adventure of packing kids' clothes, let's go. I'm standing right here in front of my boys' room, in Espanol nosotros decimos habitaciones, bedroom. So let's take a look inside and see what I've been doing for the past 3 weeks. Let's go. Okay, welcome to the McCall boys' room. So as I said, I've been shopping many months, but these past few weeks I've receive their sizes, and I have to go on the mercy of them telling me what size they are. So let's look around. So on the actual judgment day, when we go to court and they become a cause, this is their outfit. They can choose from two shirts to match or not to match. That is the question. Then of course you have the slacks. Those are also 60% off, regular price $49.50. And I think I paid around $17. This is the younger child's clothes and the older child's side. So if you don't know much about international adoption, when you get in country, they tend not to have any clothes because if they're in a foster home or orphanage, they usually keep those clothes for other children. So the adoptive families are required to bring clothes. So these are some of their polo shirts, joggers, pajamas, everyday clothes, soccer clothes. My kids love soccer, and they've told me over and over that they're going to beat me. This is their carry-on, and I just recently got these two jackets from Abercrombie Kids. They were 50% off, so I got the winter jackets each for only around 30 some odd dollars, plus a $10 coupon, plus veteran discount. Next, we move over to the shoe section. Spoke to the boys 2 days ago, and they were able to tell me their shoe sizes. So I hope they were right, because these are the shoes. En español, nosotros decimos zapatos. Zapatos significa means shoes. So these are the Nikes. Nike Outlet had some amazing prices. Some of these shoes were only, I think, $15 or $20. And then, of course, some sweaters, because they are not used to the cold weather of Washington, D.C. Next, we have the toiletry section. Toothbrush, toothpaste, dental floss, Uno cards. Yes, who does not play Uno while brushing their teeth? I don't know who doesn't, but I surely don't. Dramamine for kids. My kids get air sick, so I think we'll be sitting in a different part of the plane. I'm joking. They're going to be with me. So this is their room, their clothes, Santa Claus, their beds, bunk beds. It goes like that all the way up. And yeah, welcome to the McCall boys corridor, or as I call it, their room. Well, we're at the end of this episode, and I hope you enjoyed watching me pack the clothes for the McCall boys. Once again, I personally want to say thank you for her amazing support. We love you, Holly Hassett, and keep on being the great person you are to the DMV and all over the world. So until next time, this has been Steve McCall with International Adoption. I'll see you soon.